track of time, but I bet that's a good 20 minutes. At least.
I'll do it right there.
Something good.
Thank you. official.
Retirements.
forklifts back out.
Okay, what's up?
16 is way for easy.
What's up?
We had two incidents at the same time. Car 8 backed into the tires at 1, and car 2-4 had, we don't know what happened, but he stopped over at 10. As soon as they threw the full course yellow, he got going again. He came by here. He was only on electric, and now he stopped down at 17. Damn hybrids. Say again?
Goes that way.
Good.
and it stays the other side of the airport.
Really?
It's weird. Or, and we had one.
We did some weather like that. It'll rain up in the keyhole. A quarter mile walk away.
Yeah.
And literally, you could see the line where it was.
It was not unusual at Watkins because you at the south end of the Finger Lakes, you'd see the Finger Lake, Seneca Lake, foggy, disappears. Then coming up the hill disappears. The farm across the street disappears. All of a sudden, you can't see half the track. We had a Trans Am race there one year. It ended. The fog had settled right in. The guy that won didn't know he won because the pit straight. And we were blowing our whistles as pit marshals just so that you'd hear a car go chuck, 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 chuck. He'd get down to the 90. But,
there's been many times we were still out there at 1 o'clock and no cars on the track.
Yeah, if it really got fogged in, you knew you weren't going to get anything going until 10 or 10:30.
At least. Boy, the payloader's been doing a lot of wall adjusting today.
Yeah, but it just amazes me how fine he can do that with that fork up.
Here he just moves it, drops it, and he's done. He just doesn't have to tweak it anyhow.
He's been getting a lot of practice today, so he ought to be rare for the rest of the year.
The car that I was blue flagging takes the long cut, and leader follows and loses the race.
Yeah, oops. I think we've all done it. Yep. It's a little embarrassing, but you know.
Break.
Okay.
John, I think we'll switch.
Okay, my arm's getting tired. Fighting that wind.
Yeah.
Damage to be able to at least get from there to the pit. It's just amazing.
You have to bend.